crime alert on this Monday. A 42-year-old is in custody after deputies say another man died from some serious neck injuries. This was all around 1:15 this morning in Northwest Multnomah County. Sheriff's deputies tell us when they got to that scene, they found a 44-year-old badly hurt. He eventually died. Deputies tell us the weapon involved was edged.